You know, he's one of those kids that probably will be able to afford one within a year.
Wait, you know, you spend almost $2 million.